Oh, hi there. Well, I'm back again. Look at this. How good am I doing like another video the week after? It's just not normal. It never happens. Today's topic of conversation I want to talk about is stress. Now, stress is something that I'm sure everybody has to deal with at some point. But basically, I seem to handle stress. I'm going to talk about me, by the way. Yeah, I'm going to talk about me. When I'm stressed about things, about something, it just literally takes over my life and I become a really horrible person, to be quite honest. I'm just moody, I'm like angry at everyone and everything. Like, the world is just a bad place when I'm stressed and everyone is a problem and everyone's in my way and I'm just mean to, well, I say I'm mean to everybody. I'm not mean to everybody. Mainly, I'm mean to Lloyd. And I mean to Lloyd, and he can take it, he can handle it. And it makes me get just really worried about things. When I'm stressed out about work or about, you know, something else going on in my life, I immediately just start to worry. And I start to worry about every little tiny thing. Like, we'll have a plan for the weekend, let's say, or in the middle of the week, and we'll say that, you know, we're going to do this. And then suddenly in between the week, someone says, oh, by the way, we're not going to do that now. We're going to do this instead. And then all of a sudden, like, the plans have changed. And then ordinarily I'd be like, oh, okay. But because I'm like stressed, I just worry and I'm like, oh my God. And then I get really stressed about that. And it's just like one thing after another, one bit of stress equals everything becoming stressful. And the levels just go up. And I just become a bag of nerves. Also, I don't know whether you've ever noticed, but have you ever noticed I get these weird pink marks on my cheeks? Well, they come up mostly when I'm stressed. And they're there right now, because I have been stressed. So stress is affecting me, making me sad, making me unhappy, making me angry, and in turn, that's making me be sad and happy and unangry towards everybody else. So everybody else then becomes angry and stressed and sad because they're with me and I'm like the bringer of sadness. And I don't want to be the bringer of sadness, I want to be the bringer of happiness. Happy. So how can I combat it? I need tips to combat stress. If you've got any wonderful stress combating tips, please leave a comment or send me a tweet at PM Hodge, write it on my Facebook wall, anything. Let me know, post to me on Tumblr, whatever works for you. Let me know how some cool ways that you do to get rid of stress. But I probably mentioned before to you that I'm in a choir, and I've noticed that I have this weird thing where when it comes to going to the choir, almost like the prospect of going to the choir slightly stresses me out. What a surprise, but the most stressed person on earth. So other times I am just busy, but sometimes I kind of put it off. And then the more times that I haven't been, the more stressful it is to then go back and return and be the person who doesn't know the songs that well, and it keeps happening. But then once I actually go, I realise how much fun I have. And this time round, I've just been back, by the way, our choir is amazing now. Like, we are just amazing. We sound incredible. Yesterday in a rehearsal, like, you know, a few people after a certain song we sang were in tears. We were crying because we were just that damn good. Spot on. Perfection. The point of all this is that when I've been to the choir is something that kind of stresses me out, the prospect of it. Once I'm there, I love it and it actually relaxes me and I come back feeling on top of the world. I feel so happy, I feel so jolly. And that is also how I feel every time I finally make a video. I do it with YouTube. I want to make a video and I want to sit here and I want to talk utter crap and have you listen, but I put it off and I put it off and then I put it off again, and then weeks go by and then almost like the prospect of having to make another one makes me like stressed. And I want to do it, but I don't want to be stressed. But then once I am doing it, I'm loving it, and it's why I've just got to keep at it. I've got to keep it up, and if I do it every week, I'll be a much happier, jollier person, and everyone around me will think I'm less of a dick. What stresses you out? Let me know. Let's have a chat. Tell me, and we'll talk about it. Send me a tweet, leave me a comment, and I'll reply. I look at it every day. Tell me what stresses you out, and maybe I'll have a good idea for the way you can get around that, and vice versa, if you can think of a way to stop stressing that I can stop getting stressed, do let me know, because I really want to know and I appreciate hearing from you all. I've been getting a lot more views than I ever used to recently, and as long as I'm having fun and someone's watching, then I'm happy and that's all I want. But I am having so much fun doing it, and every single person who watches a video, I'm in love with you and I want to be your boyfriend. I'm just kidding, I don't want to be your boyfriend. Sorry, late now. And just before I depart, certain individuals pointed out to me Before the last video I posted, that I made some tweets saying that I might get naked in the video. And obviously I was joking, and I was like, I might get naked in my next video. A couple of people have pointed it out to me. So you're gonna be getting naked, are you? I'm a man of my word. Yeah, let's get down with this. Boom. I'm fully clothed, so. Shoe number two. So now, over my face, there's gonna be a link to another video that you can watch. That's my gene. So yeah, watch that video and hopefully that'll amuse you and you'll laugh. And I'm not wearing the coolest pants today. I'll show them to you anyway. So thank you all for watching. It's been great as usual. And I am actually completely bollock naked now. And obviously I'm not gonna let you see that. And if I did, I'd never be on YouTube again. But I did it and it's happened. So no one can complain. I'm a man of my word. So if you are one of those people, then I did this for you and I want your appreciation. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please do give me the thumbs up, and obviously don't forget to subscribe. I love you. Thank you all so much for watching. Good night, goodbye, and I'll see you later. Wow.
I'm in my pajamas. You should feel privileged to be seeing me in this way, because I usually tart myself up before.
This week on Twitter, I have been slut tagging everything. I know what you're thinking. What does that mean?